Some members of the Yukon Elementary School faculty shaved their heads today, all for a good cause. The staff members agreed to shave their heads if the students raised $1,500 for Coins for Christmas. That's a program the school participated in to help local needy families have a better Christmas. With a little help from the PTO, the students were able to meet that goal. And today, the faculty came through on their promise. Sixth grade teacher Kimberly Martin says the kids learned a whole lot in this process.
It's been a great way for the school to unify in one great cause and to give back to the community while teaching the kids to set goals and work towards something that might seem unreachable.
And the school was also able to bring in 1,500 cans of food for those in need.